The Buddhism in Kalmyki is different than Buddhism in other parts of the world. I go to Japan a lot, and there they have a Buddhist culture, a Buddhist history, and many of the people say they're Buddhist, but when you ask them much about Buddhism, they don't know anything. And you ask them, where do they turn when their lives are in trouble? And usually they turn to work or money, yeah? But here they turn to the temple, to the Buddha, to the teachers, and that's a big difference.